ran some 5/50 cord through the bore. After polishing the chamber, put a big old knot on it. Dry for about 15 minutes and then shoot it. Almost dry already. It's in the 90s today, and it's in direct sunlight, so I'm going to give it about a half an hour. Let it dry.
That'd be difficult.
I guess that's the best we get. But yeah, it's drying up pretty good. A little cool water there, but that'll be gone in 5 minutes. So I'm gonna here give it a little bit of a wipe down. Nature do its job.